5901 bound for Kuala Lumpur. Flight time today takes us approximately 3 hours 40 minutes. On the departure, to expect slightly bumpy and cloudy throughout the flight and also during the cruise. We advise you during the flight, if you're seated, please fasten your seatbelt. In the meantime, please find your seat, make yourself comfortable. And if you require any assistance, please call our lovely flight attendants. I'll come back with you on the cruise and also on the descent into Kuala Lumpur for the latest update and weather. 32 passengers decided not to join us. We have to offload their bags from the aircraft. And this is due to requirement of security from our company and also ICAO. With this, we are expecting to have another 5 minutes delay. And from there, we'll have to wait for documents to be corrected. And we can continue on our way. In the meantime, please make yourself comfortable. If you require any assistance, please call lovely flight attendants. Thank you. Touchdown, local time, 6:40 p.m. 6:40 p.m. slightly behind schedule, and we'll be trying our best to catch up a bit of time. The recorded on ground is 29 degrees, and overhead Kuala Lumpur city itself is reported to be raining. On behalf of all the crew and First Officer Arif, I'd like to thank you for choosing AAsia. For the latest updates and promotions, please visit www.aasia.com. It was a pleasure having you on board. Looking forward to getting to see you. Enjoy your weekend in Kuala Lumpur. Have a nice day.